Noel Ferrer, the talent manager of Capusso host Kim Atienza, seemingly confirmed that the latter was tapped to host the new Eat Bulaga program, but had to decline the offer due to prior commitments with another Capusso program, TikTok. Thank you for keeping at @KuyaKim_Atienza top of mind in premier hosting platforms, but we'd like to clarify that he cannot do the Eat Bulaga replacement show, he captioned his post.